And welcome back to our exciting game show, Bottle of Love. The show where we match the right person to the right product. We now go back to our lovely bachelorette, and we shall find out which one of these six fine young men is the perfect suitor for her.
Bachelor number one, if I were food, what would I be and what would you do with me?
Well, lucky for me, I am great with food.
Ooh, you can cook?
No, but I can store you and keep you safe as long as you'd like.
Oh, okay. Bachelor number two, who is your all-time favorite superhero and what traits do you share with them?
Well, that's an easy one. I can be your hero, baby. I'm ideal for high-speed filling, I'm very demanding for pharmaceutical specifications, and can be handled roughly. No problem.
Oh, wow. Impressive. Bachelor number three, give me three reasons why you think you're the perfect match for me.
Well, little lady, I'm loyal, hardworking, and you'll never catch me lying to you since you'd be able to see right through me. Plus, I'm pretty streaky, a feature that all the ladies seem to like.
Bachelor number four, what is your idea of the perfect date?
Well, I'm very squishy, so I enjoy hugging and cuddling.
Is that it?
Yes.
All right then. Bachelor number five, if we could travel to any planet together, which one would it be and why?
Well, I have to say I'd take it to Venus, my favorite planet. Since I'm best resistant to hot temperatures, it would be a romantic adventure.
Why, that's the hottest planet in our solar system. I don't know if I can handle that heat. What about me?
Well, I guess I didn't think that far ahead, did I?
Bachelor number six. If we were on a date and my ex came to cause us trouble, how would you handle him?
Oh, geez. Well, honestly, my hope is that he wouldn't even see me, since I'm pretty clear. And I hope he wasn't even looking for a fight, since I'm pretty breakable.
Hey, pal, what kind of a man are you? Not me, baby. With my impact resistance, I'd surely protect you.
Well, what about you, Bachelor number one?
I'm just as clear and impact resistant as these two chumps. I'd stand tall and tell him he's not touching this señorita.
Olé!
I'm guessing while the other plastics are fighting with him, I can make my move on you. How you doing?
I just don't like confrontation.
Bachelor number three, are you into fluorination?
What is that?
Fluorination, the process of bonding fluorine gas to plastic, inhibits the attack of certain kinds of products and prevents plastic container paneling and distortion, reduces chemical permeation, odor emission, or flavor loss.
I love fluorination.
No?
Bachelor number two?
You bet I do.
Number four?
I certainly do.
And what about you, number one?
Ay, 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 no.
I guess I should admit that I do not either.
Ha, I do. Ha, 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 ha.
I'd be willing to try anything.
I totally do. Ha, 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 ha. Oh, jeez. Oh, my sinuses. My acne.
And that sound means our time is up. Alrighty, Missy, which one of these fine young bachelors will you be going on a date with? Will it be bachelor number one, two, three, four, five, or six?
Well, I think I'm gonna have to go with bachelor number two. I'm in need of a superhero.
Congratulations to Amanda and bachelor number two. You'll be going to Hawaii where you will be fluorinated as much as your heart's desire. And for the rest of the contestants, it's back to the warehouse with you. Thank you to our audience for watching. This has been Bottle of Love, and I'm your host's voice, signing off. Remember, folks, all these fine bachelors and more available to you from the Cary Company. Good night, America.